At the Institute for Telecommunication Sciences, we advance innovation, inform policy, and investigate telecommunications problems for the benefit of our nation. We are working with the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration to protect critical satellite weather imagery as part of our end-to-end approach to spectrum sharing research. In 2015, the FCC auctioned AWS-3 licenses for wireless carriers to operate in the NOAA Meteorological Satellite, or MetSat band. This means that the two services will have to share that spectrum in real time. The purpose of NOAA's Radio Frequency Interference Monitoring System, or RFEMS, project is to design and deploy monitoring systems that will allow NOAA Earth stations to share the MetSat band without experiencing interference. ITS NOAA support includes long-term hosting of a NOAA RFEMS for continued development and refinement of existing capabilities and adaption to future radio technologies, 5G and beyond. RFEMS comprises a remote monitoring system, or RMS, that communicates with its central monitoring system, or CMS, via the internet. The rest of this video provides a fun glimpse of the RMS from the factory to its arrival and setup at our advanced communications test site. ITS is informing spectrum and communications policy for the benefit of all stakeholders. We investigate our nation's most pressing telecommunications challenges through research that our employees are proud to deliver. Mm-hmm.